Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2, the sixth night, which is going to be an overkill impossibleness. Foxy always hangs out in the hallways.
Oh, hello. What on earth are you doing there? Didn't you get the memo? The place is closed down, at least for a while. Someone used one of the suits. We had a spare in the back, a yellow one. Someone used it. Now none of them are acting right. Listen, just finish your shift. It's safer than trying to leave in the middle of the night. We have one more event scheduled for tomorrow, a birthday. You'll be on day shift. Wear your uniform. Stay close to the animatronic. Make sure they don't hurt anyone, okay? For now, just make it through the night. When the plane eventually opens again, I'll probably take a night shift myself. Okay, good night, and good luck.
Golden Freddy. About time someone showed his face.
Thank you.
made eye contact.
Thank you.
Freddy's at the door. Oh, Balloon Boy's gone already. Mm-hmm.